I am Omar. I am the co-founder of Maki-San. I worked in agencies and advertising agencies in India and Singapore. You reach a point in your corporate life that you feel that you want to do something of your own. Advertising especially, because your role involves doing branding, brand development, and communications for other companies, right? And you reach a point where you feel that somehow this learning, you want to take it and try and use it to create something of your own. And hence, the very first itch that you get is to just do something on your own. So at that time, we're not sure whether we were doing F&B or what next, but we were pretty sure we want to do something on our own. And I'm the operating partner, which means that I'm overseeing the entire operation of Maki-san. The kind of sushi that we sell is called a Fotomaki, the roll form, yeah, especially the thick one. So that's why the word Maki comes from there. San is to give it that personalized touch, like we are a DIY concept. Hence, we wanted this to be reflected in the name as well, that personalized feeling should come through in the name. The logo per se, if you see it carefully, it's an emoji, especially when you see it being explored digitally, where you can see different expressions coming through. So the emoji also has been created to denote a certain expression when you eat. Again, to hint towards the fact that every time you create something on your own, your reaction to it would be slightly different. So hence, to again capture this feeling that every time there's a surprise waiting for you at Maki-san, so even the logo has emojis which keep changing. Currently in Singapore, we have 5 outlets which are company owned, so which are under Maki-san corporate. We have 2 existing franchisees, and we have 1 new one coming up in Feb. So by the end of Feb, we should have 8 outlets in Singapore. Just signed a deal to go overseas. The territory we are talking about is Manila. So that'll be our first regional expansion. There are 2 pillars on which we really feel Maki-san has been built, and why it continues to enjoy the success, if you want to use the word. It's a very interesting food concept, but backed by very strong branding. There is a healthy amount of risk thrown in. There was money borrowed from family because we didn't have the initial capital to set this up. There was lots and lots of hard work because we were learning things every single day. You need to take that jump. You should know very well that despite all your planning, despite all your thinking, you're still 80% there. 20% will remain this little risk factor, this unknown that you have to overcome as you go about.